signed the lawyer's papers and settled on a plan. We'd have to tell our daughter and hope she'd understand. I said, honey, things have changed. They're not the way they used to be. You live half the time with mommy and half the time with me. Okay was all she said in a voice so weak and flat. She shuffled to her bedroom. In a minute she came back. She held her baby blanket that she'd neatly cut in two and said, this half stays with mommy and this half goes with you. Her mother started crying and I was filled with dread. I pictured her with just a half a blanket on her bed. What yesterday had seemed okay struck both of us as wrong, 'cause half a baby blanket wouldn't keep our baby warm. Our little girl slept fitfully in her bedroom down the hall. We stayed in the kitchen and didn't sleep at all. I said I was ashamed of my selfishness and pride. My wife said that she felt the same, and I held her as she cried. She got out her sewing kit and found some matching thread. Carefully stitched the blanket up and placed it on her bed. Neither of us ever meant to cause our child harm, but half a baby blanket wouldn't keep our baby warm. We both pleaded guilty to thinking of ourselves. We promised that we'd try again and ask the Lord for help. Oh, there was some rough weather, but we made it through the storm, 'cause half a baby blanket wouldn't keep our baby warm. Some troubles are too much to bear and marriages dissolve, but there are always more than two when children are involved. And little lives are shattered and little hearts are torn, and half a baby blanket won't keep babies very warm. No, half a blanket just won't keep a baby very warm.